You know what's funny about that? It's my dad's shirt too. No way. That's awesome. You have a dad as well? That's kind of a big coincidence. What are the chances of getting some sort of food delivery at 2 a.m.? You mean like with Uber Eats or something? Or one of those? Not the greatest of chances. The reason being, I think it depends on what's open. If there's like only like McDonald's open, I don't think there's gonna be a lot of drivers. So probably not. Thought I was the only one. You're not alone in this world, Ma. Not anymore. I just got mages. Why am I against Odin, dude? Crab, you have the weekend emotes as well? Do you have a solo build for Bologna? Yeah, Rush Berserkers, go Ninja Tabi, Void Shield, Oni Hunters, either Urchin or Spirit Robe, and then like whatever you also need. Last item could be a tank item, could be an offensive item. That's a pretty good emote, honestly, that weekend emote. It's funny. Phantom hit. This cabracking clear. Not poggers. Is there an emote called not poggers? Because if not, we're making it. What? You got your dash? Just interrupt my wave clear. Oh my god, that spirit ball. I never miss spirit balls. What is this? Dude, it's so hard to hit spirit balls. I've never hit one in my life. An enemy has been slain. Get back! I'm the great. How I missed that, dog. Stop it, Titan. We're just gonna have to go cooldown boots. That works out though, because that way I can go Void Stone.
Attack the Titan.
guy.
An enemy has been slain.
Enemies have returned to base.
Oh no, I messed that up. Not in range for that. That's too bad. Got them duped. Dude, these jukes are insane. Can't hit a fucking spirit ball to save my life. That's good. I never miss my skirt ball. I really don't. Everything you've seen so far was a facade. Crab identifying people are some of the best people I know. This lost a lot of gold to tower from a 1K. Oh, he almost juked into it.
Your middle tower is under attack.
No! I can get my spirit ball off. Are you kidding me? Got my spirit ball. I probably could have killed him. Dude, it's Tim. It's Timmy boy. I actually love playing the goddess of magic of the Egyptian mythology in solo lane. I should play her more. I used to play her all the time. She's a fun solo lane. Instant auto cancel. Get out of here, Titan. This isn't so much for the tower. I had to pop. Wait, I can pop it while I'm CC'd, right? So that's fine. So I'm my only player in the variant. What? Isis solo? Give me that blue buff. Get her off of me, dude! Oh, get him off me. Oh well. There's not a single other physical defense item that gives you CDR. You guys ever notice that? Like, true physical defense? Like, these are obviously physical defense, but they're medical as well. Oh, wait, let me get a comp. Could have gone breastplate. I would have been at full CDR, but or overcap CDR. Probably blue buff. Are you gonna do Hera because you passed her up? I played her a bunch last night in casual. Let's see. So I'm gonna use one of those. That was a short game. We play Isis again.